Annual PGA Sanderson Farms Championship played at the Country Club of Jackson is back. It kicked off with the Pro-Am today. 12 News' Gary Burton Jr. gives us an overview on who and what the tournament will benefit.
The Sanderson Farms Championship, Mississippi's only professional league sporting event, is back for its 54th edition. Now, there's a lot of excitement this year because it's been 2 years since spectators have been on site.
We're excited about what it means to the community. We're excited about what it means for charity, to Children's Hospital. And it's just going to be so nice to have people back on the golf course.
The tournament has a major focus on charity, and the primary charity is the Friends of Children's Hospital. Last year, even with the challenges of COVID-19, they gave them $1.45 million, and another $200,000-plus went to over 60 other Mississippi charities.
We just had a lot of great sponsors say, you know what, we know everybody's hurting because of COVID, just keep our sponsorship as a donation. We want to help you kind of, you know, reach what you did the last year, and not only were we able to reach it, but we beat it in a year that nobody thought that was going to be possible.
As for the economic impact on our metro, that's somewhere between $26 and $30 million. Now let's talk golf. There's 144 players, and there's quite a bit of star power.
Defending champion Sergio Garcia, we're excited to see him come back with other names like Jimmy Walker and Gary Woodland, Zach Johnson, and past champions like Bill Haas.
And even if you aren't a hardcore golf enthusiast, there's plenty of stuff for you to have a good time.
One, we'll have great concessions. We're going to serve a lot of chicken dishes. We've got a really cool Michelob Ultra Club with some music in the afternoons. We've got the Bank Plus Fan Pavilion. We've got an outpost for our military and first responder heroes. There's no reason why you should stay home. You should come out here and watch everything.
For more information on the Sanderson Farms Championship, you can go to our website at WJTV.com. Reporting in Jackson, I'm Gary Byrne Jr., 12 News.